Diamond Bolo, broke my solo. She won't fall, but can't come over. Run a bitch short, run a man. Hot fit, I'm chillin' with 100 pounds. KKK, I'm your hangman. Just fuck niggas like a funny man.
My money is treasure like Luffy. Like Disney, these niggas is goofy. I don't fuck with snakes, but like Gucci. These niggas have...
What's up, guys? It's KX here, and I'm going to teach you guys how to get the Stop X snapshots. It's really simple. It's the same way as Kvass, but it's a little bit different. But I'm going to show you guys how to get them. And if you haven't seen what they look like, this is one of them. I'm going to let it load up so you can see what it looks like. He has multiple. I'm trying to get code Alicizations. I can't pronounce the name, but I'm trying to get his snapshot, but it's really, really hard to do. But he does have one, and this method will possibly work with it. I don't know. I kept trying it, but my game keeps crashing because he does have a modded emblem. But I'm gonna try my best to get it. This is one of his snapshots, StopX himself. I'm gonna show you guys how to get that, and you can put it in your show, and you can put it in your showcase, or you can put it in your profile snapshot. I have Wise's Lose Evert right now, but yeah, hold on. The first thing you want to do is you want to go to have a snapshot, obviously. Second thing you want to have you want to go to leaderboards, Shadows of Evil, go to number 1 on Shadows of Evil. When you go to number 1, there should be a guy named StopX and then a bunch of other, you'll see what I'm talking about. This guy right here. This is StopX. You want to, what you call it, go to showcase and go to screenshots. Right when they load up, you want to spam circle and go to your screenshots. By the way, the whole time you want to keep pressing on what you call it, right on the D-pad. Didn't work that time. What should happen is it should load up instantly. You'll know when they work when it says Shang and you'll see your snapshots instantly that are not yours. That's how you know it worked. So I'm gonna keep doing it. Also, if they load up mentally, in the showcase, you're gonna have to, restart your application and try it again. Also, you wanna click right, kinda slowish, I do it right. I don't do it too fast, but I'll do it too slow either. You don't want to spam the fuck out of it, but you want to go kind of fast, but kind of slow. And also, this is the method. Basically, I don't really know what to say. I did find this method by myself. I mean, I did have a little bit of help from Pigeon, the Burning Pigeon, but honestly, he didn't even do anything. But he's my little cutie pigeon, and he told me about code Alicizations snapshots, so I'm gonna try to get that, and if I can, that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, these are StopX's snapshots. You can only save, I think these 6. No, you can also have this one in your these 7 in your in your thing, your showcase, because I don't know why, but it either glitches or you can only have one of these in your showcase or you have all 6. I hit the glitch on my RIPJW account, which I had added all of these on there. But it's really iffy sometimes. Hold on, I'm gonna try this and just exit and go back into it. And watch. I'm gonna save one. I'm gonna save this one because this one's my favorite. Actually, this one's my favorite. I don't know. I like all these. They're really nice. I really like his snapshots. They're really cool. But I'm gonna do this one or this one. I don't know. I really like this one too. We'll do this one because I haven't seen this one a lot. Oh shit! I pressed the wrong button. Whatever. Boom. As you can see, they just disappear and delete. And also, I had one earlier, but it deletes, it removes it somehow. I don't know why it does that. But remember when it had the still nothing? It removes it. So I don't know why that does that, but that just happens, I guess. I'm gonna delete this. I don't need this. But yeah. And that's the video of how to get stop access snapshots. They're really easy and simple. Oh, you can also add them to your profile snapshot if you want. I didn't want to do it because I have my little Zivert, and I really like the snapshot from Wise. So I'm gonna stick with it and keep it on for now. But yeah, that's the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, join the Discord server in the description.